Problem 1. The longest professional tennis match lasted a total of 11 hours and 5 minutes. How many minutes is that? Well, just unit conversion, right? 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes, right? So then if we have 11 hours, then that means we must multiply 60 with 11 to get the total number of minutes, which must equal to 660 minutes. So 660 minutes, we must remember, add that with the 5 minutes that were given to us. So 660 plus 5 gives 665. So your final answer is choice C.